gone west, your world just as lies.
Man, she was dead.
She worked on my face, kept breaking my eyes, seeing what else she got left. It was then that I got up to leave, and she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back for something they give. I stood there at home. I tapped on the drum and I asked her how come. She popped her boots, straightened her suit, and she said, let's not get cute. I felt by with my hands in my pocket and felt with my thumb. And I gallantly hunted in mind every last piece of gum. She shook me outside. I stood in the dirt where everyone walked. But after finding out I'd forgotten my shirt, I went back and on. I waited in the hallway, she went to get it and I tried to make sense out of that picture of you in your wheelchair and leaned up again. Her Jamaican rum, and when should you come? I asked her for some. She said, no, dear. I said, your words aren't clear. Better spit out that gum. She screamed, her face got so red, and she fell on the floor. Well, I covered her up. I thought I'd go look through her drawer. I was through, I filled up my shoe and brought it to you. And you loved me then, you took me in. You never wasted any time. And I never took much, never asked for your crutch. Now, don't ask for my life.